好，各位同学睇下 C thesis 啊，2007年嘅第22条啦。The voltage and the capacity of the cell of a portable music player 啊，36伏啦，同埋700mAh respectively。啊，the continuous playing time of the player 系15个 hours。OK，咁呢度 mark 低啲资料先，3.6。啊，700mAh，15个 hours 嘅，咁啊个 capacity 700mAh 咧，indicates the quantity of electric charge that the cell will discharge in 15 hours of playing，就700mAh 就会用尽晒，唔系15个 hours 就会用尽晒700mAh。700mAh 係个 quantity of electric charges，OK，系即系有几多电荷咁解。Assume that the voltage remains constant during discharge, OK? 啊，佢個 voltage 冇變36伏嘅。What is the estimated power of the player when it is playing? 咁佢嗰個player 嘅 power, OK? 個平均大概應該幾多啊？Estimate 下佢。好，嗱，又係咁嘅問題，咁點揾呢？咁啊 power，OK，喺一啲電子工具裏面個 power，我哋就係electrical power，我哋應該呢個 VI 咯，OK，成日都係咁講。V 我哋有啦，36伏啊，I 係咩呢？咁啊，I 我哋呢度好似冇 I 喎，咁啊呢度隱含咗俾你啦。I 我哋講緊流緊 current 係幾多？而 current 呢？current 其實咩？current 其實就係講緊 per unit time 有幾多 charge 嘅流動啊。OK，而呢度所俾嘅，我哋有 time 啦，15个钟头里边，佢就会咩消耗咗，OK，消耗咗700mAh 咁多嘅 electric charge。electric charge 咪就系呢个 Q 咯，OK，咪就系呢个 Q 咯，OK，系啦，冇错，其实 700mAh 就系个几多 charge 个 Q 啦。不过咦，平时我哋个单位好似唔系呢个喎，平时个单位咩？平时个单位系 C 几多 coulomb？我哋要将 coulomb of charge 同埋呢个 700mAh 扯上啲关系嘅话咧，咁其实就系我哋用翻呢条式，我调翻个位。OK，因为平时我哋用开 SI unit 啦，咁所以啦，charge 啊，佢其实系几多 current，个 currents 乘翻个用咗几多时间。OK，咁就係佢一共有幾多 charge 咁而平時個 coulomb charge 個 C 咧就係我哋平時用開嘅SI unit A 咧，再乘翻個時間嘅 SI unit second 嘅，咁所以個 C coulomb charge 其實就 A second 咁所以你見到呢個咧 mAh 啊 AH 啊，咁跟住我哋唔係 A second 係 AH 咁解啫。咁所以我哋见到佢其实系一个electric charge 嘅单位嚟嘅，mAh，OK，咁而今次啦，其实我哋都无需要将佢转翻做coulomb 嘅，咁其实因为我哋个时间系15 hour，我哋用紧个系 hour 嚟嘅，咁所以啦，我哋可以照用。咁我哋呢度咧知道嘅就系佢用咗嘅系700mAh 咁多嘅 charge 啦，而时间。佢係花費咗15个钟头，15个 hours 去用晒佢啦。OK，咁所以啦，我哋見到單位大家都係 hour，咁其實就可以約得走噶啦。咁所以直接去計呢嚿數就已經可以。OK，所以700mAh，咁就m 其實係 minute 啦，10^3次啦，乘翻3個小數點位就0.7。OK，0.7再除翻15。OK。0.7除15，咁就0.046666666467。OK，呢个就系几多 A 嘅 current 啦。好，OK，咁所以啦，剩低咩咧？剩低就计翻佢 power 啫。咁佢个 voltage 就系36伏，乘翻个 current 就系呢个啦，0.0467咁样样啦。OK，咁所以乘翻3.6咧。我得到嘅系0.168个 watt。OK，所以答案就系 boy 啦。